Bonjour. Thank you for watching my ColourPop Disney series for the past 6 weeks. I want to say thank you and welcome to all of my followers. I have dyslexia, so I need these cards. After trying this whole collection, I have some opinions about the products. I will announce the winner after I'm done talking about the products. So I'm gonna start with the lip gloss. These are the lip glosses. And I'm gonna be talking about some pros and cons. I'm gonna start with the cons. I only have one con, and it's not anything against ColourPop. It's just all lip glosses, and it's just sticky. And that's it. But some pros are, they're very sparkly. And I really like the colors they chose for the princesses. I'm gonna talk about the lipsticks now, the pros and cons. So my favorite lipstick is Ariel. I'm gonna start with the cons. The only con I have is it's not color stay. That's it. And some pros I have are, I like the colors that they chose for each princess, and I like the way it, when you put it on, it's very silky, it's not too hard to put on, and the pigment is really good. Next, I'm gonna talk about the highlight. My cons are, I don't like the pink highlight very much. It's just my preference. I only really like nude highlights, so golds and skin tones. And for me, when I put it on, it gets put on kind of cakey, and I don't know how to get rid of that. But a pro is it's very pigmented. Now for the Super Shock eyeshadows. These three. These three are my favorite. It's almost there. So this is Love and A Whole New World. And then these are the other three. Be Our Guest, Hi Ho, and Under the Sea. My only con is you can't use a brush for these. You have to use your finger, and you can't get into like your corners very well. And with your brow bone, you have to choose like your smallest finger or else the powder will get into your eyebrow. It's happened before. And then with people with nails, it's hard because, it's hard. And then all of my pros are, I really like the formula. I like the texture of it. And they blend really, really well. They're very pigmented and sparkly. I like the colors that they chose for each princess, and the colors make any look pop. Last but not least, we have my palette, but first I want to talk a little bit about the box. Okay. The princesses are from the Disney Designer Collection Premiere Series Limited Edition dolls. I really like the creativity of the box and how they had it pop up like that. And I like the castle. Okay, so the packaging is gold and it has the princess's names on them, and the names are actually what the princesses at Disney World sign their signatures as. Here it is. And on the back it has all the colors. On the front of the palette it has all the princesses. And on the back it has the colors again. So this is what the palette looks like. It has the princess's colors and the names are after. The colors are from the movies. So I only have one con for the palette, and it's just that there isn't a big variety. I like to use mattes, and there's only 5 mattes, and that's not enough for me. I think that's about it for the cons. For the pros, they're really easy to blend, and they have really good pigment. It is a really, really pretty palette. I like all the colors in it, and I like some of the colors that they used for the names, like Enchanted Rose. It's red and sparkly. I really liked how they thought outside the box with the colors. Like for Thingamabob, I wouldn't have thought of silver. And for Magic Carpet, I wouldn't have thought of such a dark purple either, but I like it. Overall, I really, really liked this collection. I really hope that they make more princesses like Rapunzel and Elsa and Anna and Moana, the newer princesses, and more of the villains. I can't wait to try the villain series. Now for the giveaway. Here you have the card, and you have the 6 lipsticks, the 6 Super Shock colors, and the palette, and the 2 highlights. Now the moment we've all been waiting for. And the winner is Sierra Henley. Oh, yeah. Congratulations, Sierra. Message me to claim your prize, and I can't wait to see what you do with this collection. Make sure to tag me in your posts so I can see and send me them. And Stitch says congratulations too. Au revoir.